So today we are at DHL. We have to ship some goods for some clients here. So firstly, we are checking everything. Firstly they check the product and then they pack it and then we ship it directly. So it's like this we work. So before they ship, they have to like take the size. You know, they have to measure everything, sizes, everything. Measure the size, and then from that we give you the price of the shipping. I mean the shipping cost. Sorry. So after checking everything, we have the shipping cost in this, like this, and then we directly ship it. So here you are shipping this fan. Okay. It's a junior, right? It's a
strong.
You're a junior, right? Yeah, you're a junior.
I'm going to go to the store.
体积重5.5. 体积重5.5. 这体积重呢？ 那这边是2.9。
2.9 算 3。
对。
实际是算 3kg 的。
就算3个科技的。 Here we are sending this. This is how we send.
Okay.
一段航空，一段拖车。只有一个空运水。